how do you say how this evening is going to be, and of course all the great stars are going to come. Of course, he was also a star.
Yes, well, it's a very special moment, not just for me but my entire family, for the entire cricketing fraternity. Just not me as his son, but I felt and I do believe that the entire cricket fraternity was, you know, very, very close to him. And the way he led by example, his belief, his thought process, they have carried him forward, and the way that they show up, it means a lot, because now he's, you know, he's travelled, and I feel that they are still there for him. But we had, as a cricket fraternity, as a community, we are all together. And we've all been big fans of my father, the great Mission
Cricket. Any special memory of him with cricket you would like to share?
There are many, you know. Actually, as a child, there are very fond memories. When I was 7 or 8, pickup truck hoti thi. Usme hum piche sote the aur taaron ko dekhte. So I feel from there, marriage down to jura hai. From a son to he being my guru, and then finally he became my friend.
Nehman, if you could say, I mean, one quick, anything or a special memory of yours with him, because he was a legend of the game.
I know. I think my most cherished memory of dad was definitely the one when you know, when we both were about to get married, and he's like, it's more important than we get to know each other better, because this is a relationship that we need to work on. And I still remember all the fun questions he asked me, and I felt like that was the most fun dinner that I'd had with him. And you know, anybody, not just me, if you had to go and say that, you know, you're going to go and have a meal with the great Bishan Singh Bedi one-on-one and wonder what he's going to ask you, I was a bit nervous. But I think we broke the ice, as you know, from knowing him as the legend that he was, to then, you know, me knowing that I could call him dad. And all that changed within a matter of minutes, and about, you know, 20 laughs that we had. So starting from that point on, he and I had a really special relationship, and one that was just built on, you know, kindness and support from his side. Like, all the things that I hear about him is the side that I've actually seen very less, because he's, for all the time that we spent together, he's been extremely kind, extremely caring, and you know, I know that in the little time that I spent with him, we both had a very, very special place in each other's heart.
And does your son Gurik, does he bowl? Does he know about him?
Oh my! You've asked a very pertinent question. I didn't think this would come up today, but that boy is 2.5, and I know he knows how to hit a ball, and he knows how to pick his bat, and he asks lots of questions. And
but yeah, coming to what you said, that does he bowl? Yes, he does rotate his arm.
Yes, he does. And yeah, he has a very peculiar twitch like dad used to have, and he, you know, dad used to pick up his collar. So after every moment like that, you know, Gurik does the same thing. And he asks many questions about his grandfather, and I'm hoping that, you know, one day we'll have many stories to tell when he can comprehend much more.
Thank you. Yeah.